on our way home from Lido, and it just feels so good to get out and have the sunroof open, and the sun is such a beautiful day. Get some fresh air. Oh my gosh, we needed it so bad. Like, when I tell you we needed to get out of this house, we needed to get out of the house. So we just went to Aris Awards and went to her awards, and then went to Lidl and got some groceries. Did some grocery shopping together, and let me tell you, we feel so much better. I can just tell such a difference in my mood and in Nora's mood when we get out and, you know, just get out of the house. I mean, you just gotta do that sometimes. So anyways, we're on our way home, but it just feels so good, and it's such a beautiful day. Oh my gosh, it's like a summer day. It's crazy. But anyways, I hope y'all are having a good week, and I will talk to y'all later. Gosh, just riding around and the weather being so nice. I just saw someone walking in yoga pants, and just reminded me of how bad I want to get in shape. So I think I'm going to start back doing the walks on my lunches, because I get 30 minutes a day, so might as well use that 30 minutes, you know, really productive. And that's 30 minutes a day that I can put towards working out and just try to get my other stuff done, you know, throughout the day while I'm working. So I think I'm gonna start doing that soon, because I really want to lose this weight. I want to lose some weight, probably like at least 20 pounds. If I can lose 20 pounds and tighten up, I'll be happy. It's mainly my stomach. Since I had the C-section, you know, it just changes the shape of your stomach, and it's so frustrating, but she was completely worth it. No questions asked. Like, more than worth it. So I just gotta work towards, you know, getting it back tight. So anyways, yeah, I just wanna like play hooky all day and just be outside. So beautiful. When you're inside, you know, for so long, it's like I've just been in my feeling, like in my head, in my own feelings lately, probably just from not getting out, you know, and just being in the house constantly. You know, it's depressing. I mean, I love my house, don't get me wrong, there's nowhere I'd rather be, but every now and then, you know, and my family and everything, that's where I'm the happiest. But every now and then, you know, you need to get out and just fresh air and sunshine and just being around, just being in a different environment, you know, so good. It just feels so healthy. But what else was I gonna say? Yeah, so I get my truck back Sunday, so I'm excited about that. Even if it's, you know, just running to the bank or running an errand on lunch, you know, like, or going on a walk, it'll just feel so good. But anyways, I hope y'all are having a good day, and I'll talk to y'all later. Another thing, one more thing. I'm so proud of Ari. She got, she normally gets honor roll, but she was only one class away, one grade away from honor roll this time, and only 4 points away. And she is beating herself up so much over not getting honor roll. And I told her, I'm like, you need to be proud of yourself, girl. That is good. You know, she's really hard on herself, and I'm just really proud of her. She got all A's except for one B, which 86. And she had asked her teacher for extra credit, and her teacher says she should be fine, but so she's like really upset. But she has been just going through, you know, some stuff lately with just growing up and, you know, everything changing as far as like her, she's like a tweenager now, not quite a teen, but, you know, not, she's not a baby anymore. She's growing up, and, you know, she's just been, you know, mentally just going through some things lately. And so we're just trying to help her with that. You know, it's just all new to us. But apparently I was talking to another one of her friends' moms at the awards, and apparently they're going through like the same exact thing, but so it's apparently normal for this age. They're just basically struggling, you know, emotionally and everything. Everything's changing, and they're just, you know, their hormones are just changing and everything. So it's just like uncharted, you know, territory. So it's new for all of us. So we're just trying to, you know, take it day by day and help her as much as we can. It's just a fine line between, you know, helping her and being there for her and supporting her going through, you know, the change and everything changes, and being in control and having that discipline. And, you know, like, you're not going to disrespect me though, you know, that's where I stand. Like, but at the same time, you gotta, you know, be, you know, understanding. And, you know, because the most important thing at the end of the day is, you know, her happiness. And, you know, that's most important. So we're just trying. I think it'll be good for her to get back into soccer. Soccer's about to start back up. That'll definitely give her something, you know, a constructive way to get her aggression out, you know, her whatever, out on the ball. And so I'm excited about that. I said I wasn't sure if we were going to do soccer this season because it is such a big commitment for the whole family, not just, you know, Ari. It's for the whole family because, I mean, Saturday mornings, like this past season, we were up, like, these games were every Saturday morning. Like, it was crazy. You know, I wasn't ready for all that, but, I mean, we love watching her do soccer. Excuse me, and I'm hoping this season will be more like the season before last, and the games will be later, you know, in the day and stuff like that. But she's definitely got to keep up her, she has great grades. She does great in school, which is awesome, and I'm so proud of her for that. She's also got to make sure she keeps up, you know, her chores and her responsibility and, you know, just, but she's doing great. I'm so proud of her. She's really just a sweet angel, and, you know, it's just like all of us. We go through our, you know, different things emotionally here and there, and just gotta be strong support system and, you know, stick together. The enemy every single day, you know, does what he can to try to steal your joy and cause division and cause, you know, stress or fear in some way. And, you know, it's just, you just can't let him. You just gotta try your hardest. Yesterday was one of those days where it was just like wanted to pull my hair out, but today's a new day, and it's a great day so far, and you just have to push forward and, you know, not let Satan steal your joy. But with that being said, I'm very proud of Ari. I'm so proud of her grades, so proud of just who she is. She has a heart of gold, and, you know, she's just doing the best she can. So anyways, look at Pootie. She's knocked out. She, we got her up this morning early for the awards, so she is so tired. But anyways, we will talk to y'all later.